An if is an imaginary friend.
Well, looky, looky.
Hi.
And when this little girl meets these magical characters, you want to meet them as well.
We have incredible talent playing our ifs.
Blue is played by a up-and-comer named Steve Carell.
I'm blue.
But you're purple.
My kid. Well, he was colorblind.
We have Blossom, a dancing butterfly, played by Phoebe Waller-Bridge.
Devilish style, adorable accent. I'm surprised it wasn't obvious.
So are there more of you?
Say no.
Yes.
Lewis is played by the one and only Louis Gossett Jr. I made her audition many times. A unicorn, played by Emily Blunt.
This is just so exciting.
We have Matt Damon,
Amy Schumer,
Chris Maloney.
I can find anyone, anywhere.
Now, here we go.
Sam Rockwell.
Tegan Michael Key.
Last week, I just started falling apart.
Sebastian Maniscalco.
I'm paying good cash, and this slime ball's taking up all the time.
Richard Jenkins.
Matthew Reese.
Bradley Cooper.
Okay, you saw this. This is my life in a nutshell, okay?
John Stewart.
Well, that's not nice. That doesn't make anyone feel good.
Maya Rudolph.
Woo-hoo!
George Clooney.
Blake Lively.
And Awkwafina. Undoubtedly the best cast I'll ever work with.
Wow. Is this really happening?